Hello everybody, it's Nantas Commander, episode 36, Poker Battle Zone. I am insane. Yes, I'm totally insane. I just gargled a whole load of Pepsi, so now I'm feeling hyper. So I'm leading off with a Simisage. They've got a Furfru. Awesome, just look at that hat. Totally ripped off on Professor Layton, but whatever. Seriously, that needs to be Professor Layton's personal dog, because just look at it, that hat, and those ears, and that very furry body. It's awesome. I've got to get myself one of these, and it even has Thunder Wave and Cotton Guard. It has all these great moves. Seriously, just look at that thing. It's awesome. How often do you see that thing anyway? It's just awesome, and it snarls at me, and it paralyzes me. It's actually giving me a bit of trouble. Wow. Wow, just really wow. So he goes for Snarl, and his obviously strategy with this thing is to raise defense drastically with Cotton Guard, good strategy, and then cover the special side with Snarl, which is pretty cool actually. And I'm going to go straight in for a Leaf Storm. That's going to do a decent chunk of damage, but not enough to actually KO this thing. He's got leftovers, of course, because, well, given the nature of the set, it does make sense that he would carry leftovers. Not wanting to sacrifice any more special attack, I decide to go into my Bisharp, and also because I know he's going to use Snarl, which means I can get a nice Defiant boost from the attack, which actually doubles my attack stat. I don't care about the special attack drop, because I'm a physical attacker. Yeah, man, I'm a physical attacker. So you can lower my special defense all you like, buddy. It's not gonna make the tiniest little bit of licking difference. I say lick because he's a dog and he licks. So he goes for another Cotton Guard. I go for Iron Head, and that's a load of not so much damage. That's a buttload of not so much damage. And I'm not gonna go for leftovers now, and he's gonna Thunder Wave me. Come on, man. This is why we need Power Hacks Claws. We should not have to put up with this much Power Hacks. It's, in my honest opinion, I actually think Paralyze is worse than Sleep, because yes, I know Sleep renders you useless during a set amount of turns, but freaking Paralyze lasts forever, and you get your speed halved, and you can even not attack on certain turns. In my opinion, Paralyze is actually worse than Sleep. I'm not saying Sleep is good, by any means it's not, but I actually think Paralyze is even worse than Sleep. So I'm going to bring in my Simisage, who totally should be in Sage mode. Only Naruto fans will get that reference. And he goes for Ice Punch? I didn't even know Concord Derp could get that. So I'm forced to bring in my big dog, Gallade. Yes, time to Mega Evolve into Mega Gallade and show off that awesome cape. I wonder where he gets that cape from. Does he get it from Batman's wardrobe when he used to use white capes instead of black? Whatever, I'm going to go for Zen Headbutt, and that's going to make him survive, but he flinched. I can't believe that. If he hadn't flinched, I probably would have lost that battle. I can't believe it. I genuinely can't believe that. And he's asked Pokemon to Heatran, but I'm not going to worry about that because he's got the Air Balloon, which means I know he's not scarfed, and that means Close Combat going to 1-8 KO this thing. So, seriously, I got so fortunate with the Zen Headbutt, I can't quite believe that actually worked for me. So, yay, go Zen Headbutt and your horrible hacks that is flinching. So, here we are again at the end. If you've been watching this entire playthrough, or this entire playlist of Pokemon Battle Zone, well, thank you. Thank you so much. I very much appreciate it. And if you want to see the next episode, well, you'll have to wait. See ya.